Hi, this is a small story, such as the pride that money begets. Here the story begins. Once a frog had a rupee, which he kept in his hole. One day an elephant was going over the hole, and the frog, coming out in a fit of anger, raised his foot, as if to kick the elephant, and said, "How dare you walk over my head?" Such is the pride money begets.